Chiron, I'm Aphrodite, son of God, so up in the desert. As the dawn creeps up the sky, the hunter caught sight of a dove in desire. Oh, conquest, he found himself with an acne not beheld before. And as his strength began to fail, he saw a shimmering lake, a shadow in the dark green depths, disturbed a strange tranquility. The waters are disturbed. Spring appeared before him, and as his heated breath brushed through the cool mist, a liquid voice called, "Son of God, drink from my spring." The water tasted strangely sweet. Behind him a voice called again. He turned and saw her in a cloak of mist alone. And as he gazed, her eyes were filled with the darkness of the lake. Woman, your thirst is not mine. Nothing will cause us to part, hear me, oh God. Unearthly calm descended from the sky. And then their flesh and bones were strangely merged, forever to be joined as one flesh. Share my faith.
given everything they had.